and what you'd done. And whereas when I spoke to the girl on my right, she told me that her parents had bought a house in Cheshire and she'd had a pony. And then I spoke to somebody else and she said she'd won rosettes at a gymkhana or something like that, and one made silly little things, silly little comments and what have you. She did hold her own. She was charming, she was elegant, she was entertaining, but she was perhaps too charming, too elegant. You know, what can I say?
I'd like to know you guys. Old money, new money, doesn't matter. Money's the issue these days. And that's what these people talk about. I do not want to be in this kind of environment. The people are fantastic, but it's just not me.
I think within the terms that we defined it, we have succeeded in this. And I think that she's done fine. The argument is an interesting one, is whether or not without my help, without Jean's help, without the voice coach, could she have sat there and been just as entertaining? I hate to say it, but a part of me thinks probably yes. Maybe all we did was make her stiff and formal and self-conscious and anxious. And maybe if you just got the raw Lisa, the Lisa speaking in that broad Castleford accent, maybe it would have been just as good, if not better.
After a month in London, it's time for Lisa to say goodbye to Jean and make her way home.
Don't know. Gonna miss you, huh?
Oh, you take care and listen. Don't you dare forget anything I've taught you, okay?
Thank you so much.
Oh, love, it's been an absolute joy, it really has. It's been wonderful, it's been great fun.
I feel now, and I know, I don't just feel it, I know, that after the opportunity that everyone's given me in London, I can do anything. I can put my mind and do anything in the future, and I'll do it. Especially now my confidence is this full. This full. Got to grow a few inches. Now if I do my posture right, I'll be there for a little bit anyway.
Mr. Now you were coming.
Hello.
Hello, babe.
Good to have you back.
Being recognised.
Hello, babe.
Hello.
Right. Thanks a lot. Oh.
You haven't been away.
Good.
No. Right. Keep shoulders back. Head up. Like this.
Oh, no.
You've got to just glide. Right? Well, then you turn instead of going like this. What you do? Like this. And then you put half a foot like that. Okay. Stop. Like that.
Okay, right. I'm doing it.
Yeah. I'm so happy to be home. I'm just going to get drunk, basically. But stay lazy, of course.